think I see a passage. If we can get through this door.
So, quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
the word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Look on the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Brother, think freezing it could stop the water.
Hey, looks like we stopped the water flow in that trough. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
I might be able to get up there if you help me.
Ah!
Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
That was close. Try again. Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you cannot say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Go!
lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
I can't lift this alone. Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Looks like we found Darlin's main entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? Seeing this? That huge crane's moving this way.
jump.
I think this is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again? Coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Watch your light!
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Burrard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Could have been a shame to have left that behind.
At your service. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. I'll disinfect my tools. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more. Whatever you need. That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? Poor souls. Fighting the Aesir is a thankless job, as you well know. Still a pleasure to see you anyway.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked. Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Careful! Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Huh.
anything illuminating?
Glad we explored.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Amir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there?
Scaffolds!
Behind this crane. We can still try to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow.
That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
กิน
Standing. That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
Exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Here? Whoa, what happened here?
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Bring it to the wall! We gotta knock it down!
Find your brother!
I feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother. Perhaps it's time we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Get off him! That worked.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. I think I can hear something.
Statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. Another drop of holes on us.
You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
Another drug of all gunner.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will fire.
Another drug of old brother.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Another drug of old runner.
It's bad!
Watch out! Let's die!